30th of July. Those who take a discourse rightly, conforming to both the letter and the spirit, they are responsible for the good and the welfare of many, for the good and welfare and happiness of gods and men. Moreover, they create great good and help establish the Dhamma.